ten tekst, który był przed chwilą, to podobno ściema, że to nie jest prawda, jest jedna ścieżka i no, jest tylko takie złudzenie, że niby coś tam, to co robisz, ma jakieś, jakiś wpływ na historię, a nie ma. Atlanta. No, całkiem ładnie, nie? Spokój, cisza. Część czwarta. Around every corner. Za każdym rogiem. Do drużyny doszło dwóch ziomków. Ziomalka i ziomek. Derek Sakai.
Can't I just hold it?
Nie. Nie już. Kochanie, zapalisz lampkę?
Just for a little while. We're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can...
I already told you no. Don't ask me again, okay?
What's the harm in letting her have it? It doesn't even work.
You take care of yours, let me take care of mine.
Nie, nie, przejdź naokoło.
Sorry, I spoke.
Misio. Nie, a...
How's Omid?
Przejdź naokoło.
It's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
Kenny, how much farther to the riverfront?
There should be just a few more blocks up ahead.
And there'll be boats there?
There sure as hell better.
Super, dzięki.
There'll be
tak,
boats.
Teraz jest rewelacja.
Have to be. Have to be. It's going to be okay. Kenny knows what he's doing. What the hell?
Maybe this city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour? Someone's up there!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
Hey! Hey, you up there!
Damn it, Lee. Keep quiet. You're gonna...
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
Who is this? Is that you up in the bell tower?
Jessica jest animatorem.
What the hell was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us?
Sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
It tolls for thee.
Idą na mszę.
Fuck. God damn it. Run! Follow me!
Coś ci wiedziałem? Łopatą. Hops. Co za gapa. Koniec kanego.
Little too close. Don't you think?
Ben!
No! Ben! Help her!
No nie, no. Co to ma być? O, fajne.
No!
A, Charles Bukowski zrobił co trzeba. Tak to się robi.
Move your asses! River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Może on tego serialu wrócił? Nie wiem, nie ma sensu.
Wait, where the hell's Chuck?
Też tam jest chyba z 10 sezonów, jak nie wiem.
Shit, he's in trouble. We gotta help him.
There's no time. We gotta go, now.
How do you die?
Just go!
Głowa wyżej. Jak to się nazywa, to co wrogo się pojawia, to są te... Nie wiem.
You okay?
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, that's gonna get infected. We've gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it, I'm working on it!
We'll work faster, would you?
I co, po placu zawieźliście?
Tak?
Na busie?
Po tym torze?
Just get us inside. I don't care how you do it.
Maybe you should come up with some ideas then.
Dobra. O, teraz mogę ten chodzić. Dobra. Czekaj. Co my tutaj mamy? Jesteśmy.
Looks like something was buried here. What's this? Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked too.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door?
I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it.
Well, shit. Every day's a school day.
All right. So, where's the dog?
Pies jest zakopany. Muszę psa wykopać. Dlatego, że ma bransoletę na szyi. I ta bransoleta otworzy drzwi do jego małe drzwi.
Hey, be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Nie wiedziałem, że są takie groże. Magiczne.
What's buried down there?
Nothing. Clem, go over and sit with Krista and Omi, okay?
But I want to...
Just do what I say, okay?
No, żeby nie patrzyła.
Oh, God, the smell.
Jest obraża.
Can't get it off.
Okay, that is not cool.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
Okay, okay. No, fajne. Chyba się już nie da. Poza tym łopata już spełniła swoje zadanie, teraz... Bransoleta.
To jest obroża.
Obroża, no właśnie, dokładnie, masz rację.
Goes nothing.
Yes! God damn!
You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can...
Clem, what do you see in there? Job, Clem.
Yeah, way to go.
I did good, right?
Yes, you did. You did good.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
So, when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I was gonna tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street, and we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
How much sense does anything make anymore? In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there these days. At least the dead don't play games with you.
Whoever that was on the radio, I think they were trying to help us. They did warn us, didn't they?
Maybe you're right. But whoever it was, they're watching us, following us, and they don't want us to know who they are. I can't think of any explanation for that that would make me feel better. Can you?
I think we could all use a little time to rest up and gather our thoughts, Kenny. At least until those walkers outside wander off and Omid's feeling better.
He best feel better quick. I ain't gonna wait around here too long.
Place seems secure, at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
All right, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Can I help? What if there's another locked door?
I think you've been helpful enough for one day, kiddo. Why don't you just see if Krista and Omid need anything,
okay? Wiesz co, oni nie wiedzą za bardzo co robić, no. Tak naprawdę do tego miasta przyjechali, żeby znaleźć łódź i odpłynąć. Też bym tak zrobił, bo jak była apokalipsa zombie. Poszukałbym łodzi, bym odpłynął. Ja nie wiem, czy ją znajdziemy. Dobra, łazimy po chacie teraz. Zegar.
That's the last room. Looks like downstairs is secure. Well, place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
Is he okay?
Yeah, for now. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
Nah, just dog food. And there's some whiskey in the back.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee? Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny.
Kenny said he thought he heard something up there. Went to go look.
He's up there?
I can't get him to come down.
Stay here. Kenny? Kenny. You okay, man? Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that? Oh my god.
Like Duck, don't he?
It's just a kid. What the hell happened to him?
Ain't nothing on him. Guess he must have been hiding out up here. Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can, Lee. Couldn't do it before. Can't do it now. Lee, we can't just sit here. One of us has got to take care of this.
Here. This'll make it clean and quick.
I don't know that I can do it, Lee.
Nie wiem, co tu chodziło, o czym była ta rozmowa, bo... I know you can. You don't have to, ja to zrobię.
It's okay.
Na chętnie go zabiję.
I'll take care of it. Poor kid. Must have tried to hide out up here until he starved to death. Oh, this could have been Clementine if I hadn't found her when I did.
No kurwa, kilka opcji. No i czym go zajebać? Kluczem. No dalej, dalej.
I'm sorry.
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it.
No w końcu sobie pojechali, teraz mogę kontynuować przez chwilę, nie? Zabiłem go, bo był zombie, no. To był zombie chłopiec, tak, ja go zabiłem. No był zombie, no. Zombie to jest żywy trup. To nie jest życie. Poza tym wybiło mnie z wątku ta nagła wizyta ciotki, klotki i tak dalej. O, akurat tam jest dołek wykopany, więc jest to w sam raz, więc zaraz tam chłopca wrzucimy, zakopiemy i będzie okej. Okay. Mam nadzieję, że... Ja nie wiem, czy on nie żyje, bo... Już powinien nie żyć. No, obok pieska.
To chyba ten chłopiec, który... mieszkał w tym...
Tak, tak. Pewnie tak. Co mam tu patrzeć, że co? Właśnie, nie ma co się zruszać. Nie ma czasu, to tylko zombie boy. Siup, sypiemy. No syp. Szkoda mu, no. No właśnie. Zombie już nie żyje od samego początku. Bo jest zombie.
No to sypu, nie użalaj się. Szkoda czasu na zombiaka.
Dokładnie, tak.
To tylko zombie. Każdy kiedyś umiera.
No właśnie.
Thank you.
To było dobre. To było bardzo dobre. Wydaje mi się, że to może być ojciec tego zombie boya.
Hej!
Podobno hey! Tego typa z obrazu.
Who are you? What the hell do you want from us?
Lee, what's going on?
I saw someone standing there by the fence, watching us.
A walker?
No, too fast. Took off like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man?
Jeśli obejrzysz na tą lampkę, przekrzewisz, patrz na świecie, wydaje mi, boczesz, albo wyłącz ją może. Nie masz go się bać, stoję tutaj. Byłaby bycza.
Kenny? I'm fine. I'm fine. What's all the ruckus?
Ja się jąkam?
Lee saw someone watching us from outside the gate.
What? Who?
Bycza.
I can't be sure. They ran off before I could get a good look.
I don't like this one bit. Not one bit.
Me either. Walkers are one thing, but the thought of someone out there actually stalking us.
All right, that's it. We've stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river and find ourselves a boat.
I don't know if Omid's well enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go, we're moving out.
I'm with Kitty. The sooner we get the hell out of here, the better.
Well then hell, what are we waiting for?
I'll go get my stuff.
No, Ben, you'll only slow us down. Lee and I can go scout the river while the rest of you get ready to move out. You stay behind with Krista and Omid.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
We need to focus on finding a boat right now, Clem. Like we talked about on the train, remember?
Okay.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Come on, Clem. Let's go see if Omid needs anything.
So, you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
That's not how it is, Ben. I need you to stay here and keep an eye on Clementine.
I can do that.
Well, just so we're clear, while I'm gone, anything or anyone tries to get inside this house, you shoot them. Don't even think twice about it. Understand?
No już raz miałem chronić tą dziewczynkę i nie za bardzo się popina spisał.
Anything or anyone.
No trudno, trudno. Tutaj się zamyśliłem trochę. Nie wiem, jak ja tą rozmowę wprowadziłem. W lewo, w prawo. Może w poprzek.
Zakopał do końca.
Infected. Zarażeni.